Do you know what I got today?
했는데? 뭐하나? 우리 다 숨겼어.
What do you think inside on that?
이거는 보통 립스틱 넣지 않나? 왜 립스틱
no.
보여주려고?
You're not correct. I brought today your earring that I got.
어우, 키링이 참 많네. 좀 진열해서 보여줄까요?
Oh,
이렇게 해서
yes, yes.
요거 이거는 뭘까?
I think that's lip.
아.
Oh yes. So this one is that I got in 2020, and these three are when I got in 2019. These are old, so it has.
상태가
yes. This. Wait a minute. This. Karen is almost dead. Uh oh. I think we have to call the Karen doctor. Look. It has. Look. You can see a little bit of Dior sign. And look.
Dior의 흔적만 있어. 이거 루이비통 가면 이런 거 판매도 하는데. 이거 왜 이렇게 됐어요?
I don't know. It is almost dead. It has scratches and look.
아, 다 금 갔어. 어떡해.
Oh, and this one is like has us. I think this one this Karen has to do surgery. It has so much dust and look. It is black, a little bit. And it's also scratched too.
디올은 참 별을 좋아한다. 여기도 별 있고, 여기도 별이 있고, 이것도 별이 있다. 그래서 목걸이에도 이런 별
and
모양이 많아.
And here's the star too.
거기도 별이 있네.
In the tree top. This have to do surgery too. Look. The red bit turns a little bit of metal thing, and it has scratches too. But ooh, it has Miss Dior on here. Mrs. Dior, I think the perfume name. Dior. I have this shape of perfume in my home.
그냥 간단하게 달기에 딱 좋은 아이템들이 이렇게 화장품을 구매하면 이렇게 서비스 그걸로. 사은품을 형태로 주는데 이거 상당히 기분이 좋아요.
So next time when I have like new keychains, keyrings.
근데 고을이 기억하기에 우리가 이 키링이 디올 키링이 참 많은데 다 어디로 갔을까요?
Go, I was talking. Why are you talking? So next time when I have like pretty many keyrings and have new keyrings. I'll do another video and show you guys.
그러면 오늘은 이만 키링.
바이바이.